umkhatsho wazimangele okhatshwe ngezinde izinyawo nangezimfutshazanyana untonge yabuye ebusweni bukashaka walukudlumleze kwabulawayo uchoba-choba lingango yise intambo kamninti kasimangele abayiphothe bayikhama imvula yezinyembezi bayethe bayethe mkhatshwa inkubelo abayihlabe ngamanxeba inkomo ezavula impontho ngoba zavula ingoma ezahamba inyanga abathi ifile uzulu kanti ithwasile ithwase ngomnyakana kampeyane inkomo evele emdibini ngobuso ubantu abalubanje balushiya uzulu unyama yentini yawozimangele untshintshintshi kanoyanda kandaba inkomo eyathi sagodla uyayeluleka yena ungwalongwalo kamashobana unkulumane kamzilikazi umdluli kamzilikazi inyone yakhala yangadliwa ngumzingeli undaba eyinkinga indaba ayaziwa muntu undaba eyinkinga
today yilanga leka Queen Cynthia mzilikazi is her anniversary 5th year of since she was coronated as a queen, and it is our special day as Mzilikazi Kingdom Kankulumane to gather here in this venue, Balmoral Gardens, so celebrate and also our coronation, as she will be coronating Prince Letukukanya from America as a son that is coming back to South Africa as her adopted son in South Africa. So as we know that King Mzilikazi was a prominent figure and a king of all nations. He under his kingdom, he had different tribes under his kingdom. So he's welcoming home, la where everyone is welcome. So today, we are celebrating her day, our queen, Cynthia Mzilikazi. So her history, like of Mzilikazi, it is very 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 big, same as Shaka, because since like how he started Shaka and Mzilikazi, he left from KwaZulu Natal. Yes, he's a Zulu by birth. So yes, I think that we must emphasize, because people they seem to misunderstand that Mzilikazi was he's a Zulu by birth.
Dumelang. Bayete Mzilikazi abumtungwa kankulumani bayete kachino lena ritile munyanyeng o moholo motle ba heso mo ileng hore ingonyama Mzilikazi wa boraro Cynthia o tlabe a celebrate 5 years a beuwe ile ingonyama bayete ingonyama mejwale ha re le tsena ritile mona hore re tloketeka mme go tla bo bewa marena go bewa dikgosatsana meaning there will be prince, there will be the coronation of princesses, and also we are celebrating the 5 years anniversary of the day our queen was coronated 5 years ago, and also there will be a coronation of princesses and prince and the chiefs, the headmen, the headwomen, and then we have a lot of people, amachichi, and then lot of guests from abroad, America, USA, Ethiopia, Ghana, and so forth. And then let us enjoy today, and then we celebrate with passion. Wow, we love you, and then thank you, Ngonyama. The one who speaks now is going to be coronated, is for chieftaincy, and then is Sello Teboho Johannes Maisene Mutsiri Kharudi, and I'm from the royal family of the Manala Ka Mgibe. I'm Ndebele originally. And then, but I thank you. Enjoy and then be blessed. God be with us. And God be with our queen and her monarch. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wena wadla ezikashabimuka ezikashabimundulwe emabhuleni wena wadla lomani lomshayeli wena wadla ngisho lezamabhunu kwangabe indaba zalutho bayethe khumalo bayethe siphala khulu bayethe wena phala khulu wayethe wena ngonyama emnyama.